Also taking my shirt off. Putting up these shirts on people. And I gotta take all the snappies first. I don't really mind about these guys. I'm not gonna worry about those sniper guys.
Still no sign of him. She must have gone somewhere.
I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
What?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
yeah, gotcha. I'm looking. Hey! I think I got something! Steve.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. I wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Sick too.
They're so callous about it.
This door?
You moved the new form? Safely?
Yeah, the lab of town.
Genki, he moved the new form.
We're not sure if the chemistry's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned that.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You says.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
You're headed to the theater, I'm all in. I'm gonna check out those underground hideouts. I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list. I'll hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app, or whatever else he's doing.
I got a before I head there, I gotta head home. Cause gotta head home, switch my suit. I mean, I really want to get this suit dusty, so... You know the guy.
Apparently, Mr. Jameson heard that I'm quoting his producer here, who's Spider-Man fan. So now he's demanding I debate him. Jameson is a trained man, and he's an accomplished journalist. So, even if I fight, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the one who talks the most, or the greatest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, you all learned something. Next week, I'll post an edited version. portion of the debate with Triple J with the full transcript on my blog. But until then, remember to invest in blue light filters if screens give you headaches. Bye!
I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
Definitely will. Nah, I've been talking for a while.
You're right, Yankee.
Cool.
Underground or everywhere.
Go, you might stay there.
Keep working on that one.
I'll just keep working on that.
Butterfly.
Ah! Kinda hurt. You're
not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just out?
Not if it's a bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Hold on. My mom touched this for electricity.
Barrier charges my venom.
Maybe you should carry a portable one.
I'm not sure how I could swing with that thing strapped to my back.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? They look so peaceful, knocked out.
Then cried. Said she didn't want to kill anybody.
Sarah, how's it look? Sarah. Someone check on her.
Yeah, I'm on it.
down Fist Talon, and I'll shut you down here. Got something for you. Got him. Now I gotta drain that. Drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. Cool, chipping away. Underground, soon to be no more gentlemen. Lights out for you. So peaceful, not
gotta
that.
Get rocks on out of here. Only room here.
Check on him.
let that happen again.
Sweep the area and flush him out.
Another win for Spider-Man.
More. Uh-huh. Let me take that one out. Sorry, dude. Of course you'll drop. No one's here. I don't think it is. A couple of class people are here.
Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious.
His fuck out.
Punch,
gotta hunt for you.
I'm taking any fire.
Yeah.